couple weeks ago, so I'm not sure how you were at zero, maybe, but Grandpa brought you here for your birthday.
That makes so. That explains a lot.
That explains a lot.
That is some rubbish.
How many times have you been to here, SeaWorld? A lot?
Oh, probably.
About 10 times?
About 8 to 10 times.
Oh.
This was not here last time I went. I haven't been here in like 10 years.
I'm not doing. It has loop.
You see? Loop. 153 feet tall with 45 degrees. You can go. I don't want that.
Already walking. Watch out. I'm gonna go get a map.
Put your hand in and you leave your hand still and they
yeah.
Well,
here. I'll let you guys do it.
Here,
Melanie.
Here, Melanie.
Well, leave your hand in so he can keep you.
Wow. Oh,
John, you got some fish.
Oh.
Uh-oh, John, they're all coming to you.
Oh.
They're eating off the dead skin and the dirt off you. Yeah.
And they eat my skin? Yeah, they eat my skin.
Indian food or
shopping, snacks, and quick bites to go.
You can do director's cut. Oh, hi, boobies.
It's a foot.
Huh? Oh. Yeah. See?
See? It's the lemon shark. It's the lemon shark and the larger shark.
Whoa. What is he doing? I'm Pokemon trainer. I want to get Momo Pokemon. You are Pokemon?
Ready? Just sit down. Sit down. Just,
no, it's kind of hot.
Maybe Uncle John can carry you.
No, I'm not.
Uh-huh. We're getting some food, baby.
Food.
Chicken.
Chicken.
Momo,
Rosie, and Eddie, and Grandpa are hungry.
You're right.